Update now on a robbery at a Brooklyn mosque. Police have arrested two men seen on security footage prying open a donation box at the Muslim Community Center in Sunset Park on Monday. Police say one of the men posed as a worshiper before the duo got away with $2,000 in cash. 29-year-old Saleh Musa and 44-year-old Rafael Alma have been charged with grand larceny.